We'll strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launch is headed for the Federation space station.
Welcome back, everyone, to the episode of Call of Duty Ghosts. Today we continue right we left off with what's Merrick's control being taken.
No,
Merrick take control.
I was before taken.
You'll need a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. More could be in the area, but this takes priority.
Okie dokie.
An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Okay.
Parachutes ready! Take prep! Clear the area for armor drop!
Oh yeah, I'm not playing as,
Command, we're entering heavy
Hash, not Hash, Logan for this bit.
Do not deviate from your course, we need those tanks on point, command out.
Yes sir, silly.
We got the green light, prep all systems. Roger, batch 2 ready.
Let's do this, boys.
Systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Man down!
Opening cargo bay doors!
Cargo bay, take it!
Wait, am I being dropped out the bag?
Hang on! I'm releasing the tank!
Okay, bye! Love you, bye! Oh my god. Here we go! Smoke screen, really, yeah.
We're nearing your position, Bravo.
Roger that, popping green smoke. Enemy armor ahead.
Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. I'm gonna get the chopper in my sights before I switch.
Boom!
Got him!
Target's at 8 o'clock!
There was another chopper. Oh shit.
There's
a chopper.
On the way.
Oh, that's Bobcat. Shit. Sorry, Bobcat! Thanks for nothing! Whoop whoop! It just added up. Ba 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 ba. Look at this now, we got tanks picking! Okay, so I can't drive through that. You bad guy! You were, right? Yeah. Bad. Am I faster than their tank? I feel like I'm faster than their tank. Aha! That's thermal. What difference does it make? What do I do? I can't remember what I do. We just shoot it. Oh, the big guy! Oh! Right!
Target's 4 o'clock!
Okay, I get it now. Shit, that's a friendly. Hey guys! Bye guys! Come on! Who wants some? Come get some! I get it! Got him! There we go.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat. Ghosts are en route.
Here we go. Logan Walker. Here we go.
Launch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch the Federation missiles on the target site.
Can't give me all of this. I'm going to ask. Holy shit, my guys. Rip you guys. What the? Okay, calm down. Okay, maybe I should minigun the place until it's a little bad. Yeah, if I kill everybody in here before we jump in. No! Is it not a good idea to make sure everybody's dead first? I don't know who they're still shooting at. I can't see who they're still shooting at. Oh. It does it automatically, because I definitely didn't push X. What's he got? Factor. Oh, Jesus. He's behind me. Okay. Hey, fella.
Merrick, launch room secure.
What do I do? Do I do something?
Command, trajectory updated. Preparing to launch warhead. Be advised, the area is covered by multiple V-75 Mantis turrets.
Understood. Sending Badger Battalion to clear the way. Command out.
Let's launch this thing.
Am I doing a thing? You ready, boys? Wasn't giving you a choice, but... Bye-bye!
Command, payload is away. We have a successful launch.
Command copies all. Good work, gentlemen.
Primary teams cover the entrance.
Hear this? It's Rourke. He's here. They're evacuating in the train system below.
Merrick, missiles away. We got a lead on Rourke. We're going after him.
Negative, Hesh. Return to rally point.
Nope.
We'll track him down together.
No.
Sorry, Merrick. Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
Let's get this bastard.
We have to get the Rourke. Keep pushing.
Fuck.
Sorry, Merrick. Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
Let's get this bastard.
Thank you.
Got him? I don't know. That's Hash, damn it. Bit weird. Reloading. Kind of got an impractical gun. Surely a soldier would be trained in reloading something like that faster, wouldn't it? Hit him? I got him. Motherfucker. Hello.
Sorry, Merrick. Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
Let's get this bastard.
Oh, a rock file! There we go! Found one! Nope, 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 nope. You good? Nope.
We have to get the roar. Keep pushing.
Tim off for accuracy. Never mind, that wasn't a surprise. They instantly knew I was there. Fucking grenade, dude. Jesus Christ. Have that. Come on, pop your head up. Good man. Why was that in my right ear? It was on my left.
Team suppressed in 3-1, advancing to the loading bay.
Roger that.
Who's there?
Straight ahead.
Come, we're coming up on the end of this.
There's one straight ahead.
Of this game. There's like a couple of plenty, like 2 or 3 weeks left, 2 or 3 episodes left. Jesus. Holy moly. Mother of moly. What the heck? Ouch. Okay. Is he dead? He might be doing fine bomb. Where'd the MG go? Where'd the MG go? Uh-oh. We have a slight problem. No longer have AMG. Okay. I'ma swap the vector out. Oh, the vector stays. good? Nope. Anyone else up on that wall if they want to shoot me? Man, I missed! Damn it! God, if COD protagonist could flinch less.
Hulk's gonna be on that train soon, let's move!
Let's go! I'm going around this way so I don't die so quickly. Never mind! Holy moly. Okay. I'm gonna keep the sniper. Okay, where the hell was that? I wish, I swear, if COD protagonist flinched so badly. Like, I understand you being shot and all, but... where the fuck? Where is he? Mavis. I'm just gonna run. Fuck it. Right. Swap. Give me that and run. Bitch.
Train's leaving. Let's go.
Go.
Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array.
I don't think so, right?
The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile.
Our teams
are going to have to take those turrets out.
What?
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
This is a new mission. No, well, how far we're coming from this area, same mission.
Hawk, was the strike effective?
The lines have been broken. Moving towards primary objective. Move it up. Take out anything that moves. Push! Push! Get off the bridge!
I'm off the bridge!
Enemy AA turrets need to be destroyed so the strike can be effective.
Copy all, Command. It's 2 o'clock. On the way!
Turn down!
Destroy the turrets now!
Okay. Let's do this! We have to wait! No!
This
one I can't move. I told you to go and stop. Okay. Bang! Oh, is that the... Alright, I feel like I'm still... Jesus. Oh, I feel like I missed something over here. I missed something, didn't I? My smoke's gone. I died. Did I die?
All AA turrets have been eliminated. Package is cleared on. All false signs. Evacuate the area. Payload is inbound to your coordinates.
Repeat. Payload
Badger 2
is
report.
Inbound.
Oh, shit.
Move your ass, soldier.
Badger 2 is non-operational. Badger 2 is non-operational.
Let's go.
One of the crew is alive. Moving into pickup.
I'm stuck on a tank. What am I stuck on? Run. Run. I'm gonna name him Kevin. Come on, Kevin. Let's go. Go. Come on, Kevin. Go, Kevin. Go. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching this episode of Ghost. If you like to push a like button, if you're new here, subscribe to join tomorrow's draft. Episodes of Legacy Daily, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!